If you're into house music, DJ seems like a natural path to follow. And back in the days, DJs were weird people who liked music in a weird way. Back then, you would have to be a nerd to become a DJ. Nowadays, everybody wants to be a DJ. Nowadays, everybody wants to be that nerd. It sickens me. If you're not in it for the love of the music, would you please fuck off? Hate those smart asses who think DJing is an easy way to get laid. Well, get a life. Wonder what a house will be like in the future. Wonder what the clubs will be like. Now that technology has taken over the DJ world, what will a DJ be like in the future? Let's just hope that house music will keep its soul. Let's just hope that DJs will keep their skills. But actually, I don't give a shit. We don't give a shit. Cause it's not about how you do it, but why you do it. It's all about the house music, and it always will be. Clubs are overrated, but we're in this together.